Good morning, students. Welcome to Samuel International School online class. Everyone, how are you? I hope all of you are good. For me, I am fine. Now, I want to teach the alphabet for all of you. Okay, everyone? Before, we need to study letter A until letter T. So now, I will show the flashcard for all of you. Yes, everyone, what is this? What letter is this? Yes, today, I will continue the letter U, letter V, letter W, letter X, letter Y, and letter Z. Okay, everyone. Now I will read the words for all of you. Okay, I will count 1, 2, 3. You a umbrella. You a umbrella. You a up. You a up. You a underwear. You a underwear. Okay, next. We were violin. We were west. We were volcano. Okay. W were watermelon. W were watermelon. W were web. W were web. W what wolf. W what wolf. Okay. X, X-ray. X, X-ray. X, xylophone. X, xylophone. Good job. Okay. Y, yawn. Y, yawn. Y, yellow. Y, yellow. Y, yak. Y, yak. Okay, the last one is letter Z, zoo. Z, zoo. Z, zebra. Z, zebra. Z, zipper. Z, z, zipper. Okay, now I will read one more time and all of you repeat to me all together. Let's start. 1, 2, 3. You a umbrella. You a up. You a underwear. Okay, next. We were violin. We were west. We were volcano. Okay, good job. W were watermelon. W were web. W were wolf. Okay, very good, everyone. X, X-ray. X, xylophone. Okay, wonderful. Y, yawn. Y, yellow. Y, yak. Okay, next. Z, zoo. Z, z, zebra. Z, z, zipper. Okay, good job, everyone. Now we are finished the alphabet. So let me move to the whiteboard. Now I want to review all of you that we studied before. Okay, numbers, numbers. Okay, one. Exercise 1. Count the pictures and write. One more time. Count the pictures and write. Okay, 1. What is this? Everyone, what is this? Yes, these are circles. These are circles. Okay, now I want to ask some question to all of you. How many circles? Yes, there are 3 circles. Very good. Let me count together. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Okay, number 2. What is this, everyone? Yes, these are squares. These are squares. Okay, how many squares? Yes, there are 5. Yeah, 5 squares. Now let me read all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Okay, next. Number 3. Okay. These are triangle. Okay, how many triangles, everyone? Okay, let me count out together. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? These are 4 triangles. Good. Okay, how many diamonds, everyone? Okay, let me count. 1, 2. Okay, there are 2 diamonds. Okay, number 5. Wow, heart, right? Wow, how many hearts? 1. Good job. Okay, now we continue the numbers. Today we continue number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, and number 10. Okay, now I will count for all of you, start from number 6. How many stars? Yes, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. There are 6 stars. Good job. Number 7. Let me count the stick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, there are 7 sticks. Good job. Number 8. Let me count the flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 flowers. Good. Let me move to number 9. How many balls? Okay, now let me count all together, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 balls. Okay, let me move to number 10. Let me count all together, everyone. What is this? Oh, fish. Okay, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, there are 10 fishes. Okay, good job, everyone. Now I want all of you count the number 1 until number 10 altogether. Okay, you can put your finger like this. Okay, I will count for all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, very good, everyone. So the numbers today, all of you must be remember. Now we need to start the number 1 until number 10. Now, our lesson today is going to finish. I'm really thankful for all of you for your look at me and for your attention. Please take care of yourself. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.